women serving in our armed forces, both at home and around the world, with the playing of our national anthem. And at the end of the anthem, I would ask that you please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Thank you.